While the High Court has handed over the Jiah Khan death case to CBI, Aditya Pancholi and his family has filed a Rs. 100 crore defamation suit against Jiah Khan's mother, Rabia Khan. Aditya Pancholi's family has now alleged that Rabia Khan has been posting defamatory comments about the former's family, which has hampered their reputation. After the death of Jiah Khan, all the police termed it to be a suicide case. Jiah's mother claimed that her daughter was murdered and accused Jiah's boyfriend Suraj Pancholi, who happens to be Aditya Pancholi's son. Now Aditya and his family filed a defamatory suit against the victim's mother, in which it is mentioned that Rabia Khan has been posting defamatory comments on her Twitter page against the Pancholi family members. The Rs. 100 crore defamation suit includes loss of reputation at Rs. 50 crore, loss of business at Rs. 25 crore, and for mental harassment at Rs. 25 crore.
Hi everybody, I'm Jiah Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.